Hi, I'm Josh Clore with Mobile Industrial Robots, and I'm here to introduce you to the new MiR 250. It has 250 kilogram payload capacity. We've taken our findings from the MiR 500, which is MiR 1000, and built it into a more industrial, smaller platform with the MiR 250. So you can see the outside has changed much. There's a nice aluminum top. There's rubber bumpers on the outside, really mirroring the larger robot design. It can go up to 2 meters a second. The MiR 250 has a 10-hour runtime, and it charges from 0 to 80% in 1 hour. And here is our MiR shelf carrier. So this is a top module that we provide directly, where you can dock underneath a shelf or a cart with the robot. You can see the two metal prongs here that lift up to grab the cart to contain it. And then it can navigate maneuverably with the zero turn radius with a cart on top. This is an out of the box solution for mobile industrial robots. So everything comes from MiR, so you can have one service provider for both the top module and the robot.